Hello friends, I'm here with the preview and analysis of 7th match in ICC World Cup between Afghanistan and Sri Lanka. Both the teams have lost their opening matches and now eager to register their first win. Sri Lanka lost to New Zealand by 10 wickets in their opening match. Sri Lanka were outplayed in all the departments, that is batting, bowling and fielding against New Zealand. So Sri Lanka is hoping to bounce back in match against Afghanistan and will try to open their account in points table. Sri Lankan batsman literally failed to play 50 overs and got out on 136 in just 30 over. In first match, captain Karunaratne was not out on 52. So he is expected to carry his good form in this match also and expected to convert his 50s into big hundreds. Bowlers were wicketless in first match, so Malinga and team will also try to prove themselves against Afghanistan by taking early wickets. At the other side, Afghanistan lost to Australia in first match, but positive thing is that they were able to cross 200 mark against Australia's world-class bowling attack. Afghanistan's openers performed well against Australia and expected to score runs against Malinga and team also. Afghanistan's bowlers also performed well in initial overs against Australia's Warner and Finch. Rashid Khan and Nabi are world-class players and they can score runs too. So overall, Afghanistan team is playing good cricket and can give tough fight to Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka's playing 11. To strengthen the batting, Sri Lanka may include Avishka Fernando, but I think they will continue with their playing 11 which they had against New Zealand. And all eyes will be on captain Karunaratne, Matthews and Malinga. In Afghanistan team, there is no changes expected in Afghanistan playing 11 and all eyes will be on Rashid Khan and Nabi. They are the players to watch in this match. It is expected to be cloudy throughout the day and all rain is also expected in morning and during the match. So there may be chances that Duckworth Lewis may come into picture and this can benefit to the team batting second. And cloudy conditions will help seamers and seamers will play an important role in this match. So Malinga and team have more experience of bowling in such conditions. So Sri Lanka have good chances to win this match against Afghanistan. Thank you.